Judas sold Jesus out, yes? How much did he sell him for? 30 pieces of silver. A little less than 20 bucks in that day. Yes? So he didn't sell him out for $15. He didn't sell him out for 10 pieces of silver. He didn't sell Jesus out for 20 pieces of silver or 25. But Satan eventually will find your number.